he's flattening his neck to tell me that I should back away because he is an elapid in the cobra family, and it's flattening in its neck to warn me and try to make me and trying to make itself look bigger so that it makes me feel scared. But obviously he's much smaller and I'm much bigger. I'm not too scared at the moment because as long as I stay calm, he'll be fine.
It's going away.